After the flood, Noah began to cultivate a vineyard. One day, he drank some wine he had made and became drunk and fell over in his tent. As Noah lay naked in his tent, his son Ham came and saw his nakedness. He was shocked. He ran off to tell his brothers. Then Shem and Japheth took a robe and put it on their shoulders and backed into the tent to use it to cover their father. And as they did so, they kept their back to him.